not in Italy anymore. We're in Vatican City. That's where the Pope lives. Right over there is where the Pope used to live, but this Pope says it's too fancy for a Pope. So he lives back in that other place. This is its own little country.
We found the Vatican Square, so, because he parades among the things he right now with his new wife. It's absolutely beautiful. They organize a huge parade.
This is the main church of St. Peter's people. Thank you. the tomb of Saint Peter. And that's the canopy. And there's the dome designed by Michelangelo when he was 16 or 17 years old. Popes buried down there. Swiss guards, private guards of the Pope. Leaving the Vatican and moving back to Italy.